Let me go ahead and start the test.